Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 13. We are here to do the Cie'th missions. Number 1, Pawn Scum. Ecto Pudding Mark. Locale, Arclight Step, Central Expanse. Class D. The gelatinous rube beside that pond is the very Ecto Pudding I seek. I need to kill it. Take on this mission? Yes. So I'm not sure if I'll be doing 5-star versions of these things, like trying to get 5 stars for the Cie'th missions. I will eventually, but I don't know if I'll do it in this playthrough Let's Play thing, because it'll take a while. Especially for the later bosses, or the later ones. Ah, look, it's right there. It's the Ecto Pudding. Let's kill it. Well, the first one's really simple, so I'm not gonna really need to do any preparation for this battle, I think. It's just a regular flan. Oh, look at it. It's like a water flan. A flan! Water flan. Oh. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Regular hit. Okay, let's build the stagger. I guess. Hope we don't die or anything. Hope we don't die or anything! Hope we don't die! Oh, it's almost staggered. Wow, staggered's pretty high. 500%? Holy crap. We're building it though. Okay, let's get some heals in just before the. Oh, 600%! Okay, let's get it staggered out. Yeah! Execute all your damage onto it. Charge! Charge, charge, relentless strike! Oh! Alright, that was easy. We better get 5 stars for that, man. We didn't get 5 stars. Okay. Yeah, we're not gonna redo it. So we'll just be doing it without getting the 5 stars as, yeah, I know some, maybe some, if you basically get all the 5 stars, you get, for the PS3 version, you get an achievement which unlocks the Cie'th theme. But I'll be eventually doing that, maybe show it off in a video or something in the future, but I won't be doing that right now. So, okay, number 2, Goodwill Hunting. Mark, Uridimu. Central Expanse, similar area. Time runs short. Today is the day I put an end to that troublesome Uridimu, except I couldn't do it, so please help me do it for me. Please, please. Okay, let's take a look at the map and find out where it is. Ah, it's right there. It's pretty close. Let's venture on in that direction. So we're looking for Uridimu. Uridimu. Not sure what it's gonna be, but it should be somewhere this way. Let's take a look at the map again. Yeah, it's just over up ahead. Possibly defended by... Oh, there it is. It's a dark, Gorgon Knight, whatever. Oh, this one might kind of be hard. Mostly because, these guys are... I could just spam Ruinga, but... Mainly, these guys can kill Vanille pretty quickly. But, usually we're lucky enough to not have that happen to us. Get some enchantment. Yeah! Best thing to do is go crazy on your damage. No! Alright, someone's good. Zaz is like dead, but he's gonna get erased. Don't worry. Now that some of them are getting taken out, we should be okay within the next few. Yeah! Just a little bit more. Okay, I could go for regular attacks now. Okay, let's get some damage in to this Uridim move. Possibly get staggered a little bit here? Yeah! It's screwed. So, that's gonna be mission 2, the Uridimu. Very simple, very easy. Easy. As lightning set. Oh, we got 5 stars for that, that's good. That's one 5 star out of the way. Okay, so, that should open up this Cie'th mission. I'm not sure exactly how the Cie'th missions will start opening up, and which ones I'll be able to do after which ones, or if they all go in a certain order. I must hurry! Oh, I think they do go in a certain order. 03, Massive Contamination, Mark, Ugalu. Locale, Yasash Massif, Yusbadran Islands. What? Is that here? I must hurry to the Yasash Massif for the Ugalu. Lord of its peaks is my prey. Oh god. What does that mean? Oh shit. Is that it? Let's just take a look here. Oh, it's behind us in that area we came from. Okay, so we're gonna venture in that direction and collect it. It's gonna be a little bit of a walk. Maybe I'll just cut out these walking parts, but I don't know. Maybe you guys want to see it anyway. Oh man, it's a hot day today, hot day today. Oh my god, a scale beast. It's Gorgon. Tigers are raping that scale beast. Oh shit, this is gonna be hard to dodge. Oh. They didn't even detect me. I'll just cut through here like a spy. Okay. Let's find out. Maybe it's gonna be like a giant slug. But it said Lord of its peaks, so I don't know. I assume it might be something else. Because I only remember fighting like a slug and flans back here. Before. Let's take a look at our map just to make sure that we're not being retarded. Yep, it's up ahead. Maybe we get to fight Alexander again. That said Lord of its peaks, so I kind of think already that it might be like a bird. A bird. Bird, bird, bird. A bird is a word. A bird, bird, bird. Oh. Oh? Wait a minute. Oh, it's just a different scene? Oh no, wait, it's a cutscene. No, it's just a different area. Bird, bird, bird. The bird is a word. Okay, where is it? Isn't it right here? Oh my god! Oh, that was just a waypoint. Well, gonna have to do some walking here. Possibly some avoiding mobs to make it faster. I'll make it. Oh, what the fuck? Did you guys see that? I believe that was the monster that took us down. Oh, so we actually haven't... Oh no, wait, we've gone this way before. Just all the way down there. Wait, let's just take a look at the map real quick. What is that border? Does that mean we can't go there? Okay, if I end up not being able to go there, this video will be extra short. And you probably won't even hear me say this right now. Because I will have cut it out. But anyway, doesn't look like there's any mobs in this canyon anymore. Oh, never mind. Spoke too soon. But we're not gonna be fighting them. Unless they can magically... Ooh. Almost pissed my pants there. Might have to fight some of them, because we might just run into some. It's basically a game of tag while I run through. Run through the it, guys! Aww, I thought that thing would jump. Okay, so this is gonna be easy anyway, so don't worry.